The Google Pixel 6, or at least the Google Pixel 6 Pro, could be the most exciting Pixel phone in years. Google has officially revealed these handsets with a series of tweets, and they look just like the leaks predicted. Sleek devices with a visor-like camera block that splits the back in two. Both devices look pretty similar, but in these images, the device with more phone at the top of that camera block is the Pixel 6 Pro. Perhaps the most exciting bit of news from the announcement is that the Google Pixel 6 range has been confirmed to pack an in-house chipset for the very first time, one that we haven't seen on any other phone. It's called Google Tensor, and the company has hyped up everything the new phone can do with the new custom silicon. These phones could appeal to a wide audience too, with the Pixel 6 possibly aiming at the mid-range market, while the Pixel 6 Pro competes against more premium devices. We don't have too much in the way of specs or pricing right now, but it looks like we won't have to wait too long for that information, or indeed the phones themselves. As while the exact release date is still unknown, Google has confirmed it will launch the new phones in fall of 2021 in the US. So we think it's likely to land around that October time, similar to its predecessor, and maybe even alongside Android 12. But with all that speculation out of the way, here's everything we know so far about the Google Pixel 6 and 6 Pro. First up, probably the first thing that you noticed about the phones, that unique camera block. For the Pixel 6 Pro, it will house three cameras, but the Pixel 6 will come with just two, missing out on a 4x optical telephoto camera. There wasn't any other information from Google itself about these lenses, but Marques Brownlee, who was granted hands-on time with the phones, claims that the other two lenses are main and ultra-wide snappers. Google was pretty light on the screen specs as well, but once again, thanks to Marques Brownlee, we know that the Google Pixel 6 Pro has a slightly curved 128 screen at around 6.7 inches, while the standard Pixel 6 has a smaller 90Hz flat screen. As for the battery, there's no official news yet, but one source claims that the Google Pixel 6 Pro will have a 5000 mAh battery, with the Pixel 6 having a smaller one. We've also heard that, unsurprisingly, the phones will have wireless charging. The Pixel 6 range will of course run Android 12, and we already know that this includes a whole new visual design, along with a real focus on privacy and security. That extends to the hardware too, as Google itself has said that the Pixel 6 is built with the most layers of hardware security in any phone. Finally, we've heard that the Pixel 6 could have ultra-wideband technology. This is a short-range communication function that lets devices talk to each other if they're nearby. It can be useful for location tracking, so maybe there are going to be some features packed into the Google Pixel 6 that will utilize this. So that covers everything we know so far about the Google Pixel 6. Let us know down in the comments below what features you're hoping to see in the new handsets when they launch this fall. Remember to like the video and subscribe so you don't miss our full phone reviews when we finally get our hands on the new devices. I've been Matt Phillips, this has been Tech Radar, and we'll see you on the next one.